तो बट वाई आर यू कीपिंग दिस पिलो यू आर
मैं एक्चुअली मैं पीछे बैठ जाऊंगा नहीं तो फिर नहीं तो मैं आगे आऊंगा
सो लेट मी कॉपी
ऑलवेज
लेट मी कॉपी यू ऑन द एज कैन आई आल्सो कॉपी
सर देखो इसका राज ये है आई टेल एवरीवन ऑन द शो पेट ढक जाता है एक्चुअली ये अब ट्राई करना मतलब व्हेनेवर यू आर सिटिंग ऑन द स्टेज एंड व्हेन यू आर एड्रेसिंग एंड समवेयर वेरी इनफॉर्मली इफ यू आर एड्रेसिंग अ ग्रुप फुल ऑफ पीपल ओनली तो ये चीज तो बड़ी काम आती है एक्चुअली मैं कंफ्यूज हो गया मेरा क्लास कौन सा
आपका नहीं आपका वो है एक्चुअली यू कम टू अ आर्मी ऑफिसर्स हाउस सो दिस चीयर्स
सो
चीयर्स इज द रॉन्ग
ऑन द शो
चीयर्स इज द रॉन्ग कलर
एंड फ्रूट जूस इज एब्सोल्युटली हेल्दी एंड नॉन इंजूरियस टू हेल्थ
बिकॉज़ आई एम अ टीटोटलर अनलाइक ओजस्वी हु ओकेजनली डज टेक समथिंग आई ऑफर्ड हिम बट चॉइस वाज हिज
तो मैंने बता दो लोगों को कि मैंने एक्सेप्ट किया कि मैंने डिनाई किया
आई ऑफर्ड हिम चॉइस वाज हिज But he didn't take it.
And I chose fruit juice and थोड़ी देर में चाय
You are watching RFE Unplugged on Rolling Frames Entertainment. Brought to you by Pinaka Media Works. Powered by Aroma Musk, Alistos.
आप सभी का स्वागत है आज के हमारे इस बहुत ही अनोखे और बहुत ही निराले अंदाज में होने जा रहा RFE Unplugged का ये एक यादगार एपिसोड बनेगा और आज मेरे साथ हैं ब्रिगेडियर दलजीत सिंह ढिल्लों सर ढिल्लों सर जॉइंड NDA in 1965 and he served the Indian Army till 2005. After that he has been serving the corporate sector, he has been the advisor and he's been working with a lot of corporate sector companies since the last 16 years and Dhillon sir has been the assistant governor for Rotary and ab kafi training ke bhi jo initiatives hain Rotary ke सर काफ़ी हैंडल कर रहे हैं और जो हमारे इंडिया से डेलीगेशन जाती है रोटरी की फॉरेन कन्वेंशंस में इंटरनेशनल कन्वेंशंस में दैट आल्सो इज़ हेडेड बाय ढिल्लों सर एंड मैं ढिल्लों सर को बहुत टाइम से जानता हूं एंड सर आई एम सो हैप्पी टू हैव यू ऑन आवर शो टुडे बाकी ढिल्लों सर खुद बताएंगे और मैं आप लोगों को बता दूं कि मेरे सामने चीट शीट पड़ी है ताकि मैं कोई फैक्ट गलत ना बोल दूं मैं पढ़ ना दूं तो ये सर ने पूरा मुझे बना के दे दिया है व्हेन ही जॉइंड इट वॉज द ईयर ऑफ द 1965 वॉर
71
नहीं
65
व्हेन यू जॉइंड करेक्ट है ना
यू गॉट योर फैक्ट स्ट्रेट एब्सोल्युटली
71 में सर वॉज देयर वेन द 71 वॉर एंड वो सब जो हो रहा था हिंदुस्तान पाकिस्तान बांग्लादेश वॉज बींग सेटअप एंड देन सर वॉज इवन देयर वेन कारगिल हैपन्ड सो ओवर टू यू सर कुछ कैसा रहा हाउ हैज़ लाइफ बीन इफ आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू इन वन वर्ड
Life in one word.
अभी सो दो तीन वर्ड ले लो
Wonderful, excellent. With certainly no regrets in life and still enjoying life. The funda has been very simple. Of course, a lot of things happen in your life, etc., etc. But the funda has always been very simple that make your today better than yesterday. And I think I've tried doing that and that's why our man is here. But let me compliment him on his programs. I've seen him doing a lot of wonderful aspects in Chandigarh to have a person of this caliber doing such things in Chandigarh normally they all run away to Mumbai etc etc I think is way and he's underutilized in this in this part of the country I wish people can utilize him more ek to Jashvi stop calling me sir 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 you know I look very old and aged by this constant terminology of sir you can call me dhillon dhillan whatever you want it's up to him he used a word today we'll speak to retired brigadier daljeet nahi nahi wo
sir
dhillan
army se retire hua hai main retire word use hi nahi karta mere mother ke case mein bhi nahi karta sir ki maine kaha retire abhi to dekho na आर्मी डिसाइड्स की एक सर्टन एज होती है जो गवर्नमेंट की एज है या आर्मी की बस उसी के साथ रिटायर लगा देते हैं वो मेरे हिसाब से तो आई थिंक आपने उसके बाद जितना काम किया है इट इज़ आर्मी में जितना काम किया शायद उतना ही आपने अभी भी कर लिया है
yeah,
और अभी भी बहुत सारा
करेक्ट करेक्ट सो दैट्स आई थॉट लेट मी
नहीं नहीं मैं
ही इज अ यंगस्टर फॉर हिम ऑल पीपल बियॉन्ड अ पर्टिकुलर ऑफ सम ग्रेनेस इज ऑल रिटायर्ड
आई एम डूइंग वन सच वर्क सर वेयर आई गेस आई विल नेवर रिटायर आई कैन नॉट यूज द वर्ड रिटायर्ड आल्सो
एब्सोल्युटली
आई विल बी हैप्पी मेकिंग फिल्म्स एंड एंटरटेनिंग पीपल टिल और परहैप्स I mean, even 60, and 70 years.
Initially, just we use the word also, sir, welcome to unplugged.
RFE unplugged.
Huh. So let me see how much of unplugging he can do to me. I really don't know if, because my plugs are strong, still strong, or whether he's unplugged or I am plugged or he's plugged or I am, or we both are unplugged. So let's see today whether he can really unplug me, because my daughters call me that, you know something to korna you live inside you so let's see if he can bring something out of me today and I firstly copying him with this pillow and though feeling a little uncomfortable but he says it'll hide your stomach so that is more important
nahi please be comfortable dekho sir maine apna comfort dhoond liya hai aap aaram se peeche rakho I'll put one pillow
no
peeche na aapke wahan rakh deta hu
acha aapke liye phir theek hai
no ye baat hogi na
this is better
and I'll grab one more हमारे पास बहुत स्टॉक है ऐसा
वेल ओजस्वी वेलकम टू दिस लिटिल अबोड ऑफ माइन एंड आई थिंक व्हेन यू केम अप हियर यू आस्क्ड मी कि सर व्हाई आर यू स्टेइंग ऑन द फर्स्ट फ्लोर
जी
वेल आई वांट फर्स्ट ही आस्क्ड मी सर इज इट योर हाउस सो आई कुड
आई न्यू इट इज हिज नेम वाज रिटन आउटसाइड ऑन द गेट फिर मैंने आके पूछा कि आप फर्स्ट फ्लोर पे क्यों रहते हो
तो मैंने कहा भाई फर्स्ट फ्लोर हैज सर्टन इनहेरेंट एडवांटेजेस वी शिफ्टेड इन दिस हाउस नॉट शिफ्टेड आई मीन इट वाज ऑलरेडी रेंटेड आउट अर्लियर वी शिफ्टेड इन 2004 एंड आई रिटायर्ड इन 2005 मे एंड दैट्स द टाइम वी शिफ्टेड सो वी डिडंट एंड आई फाइंड फर्स्ट फ्लोर एक्सलेंट द बिग टेरेस आउटसाइड यू कैन सिट इन आई विल से विंटर्स द सन इज वेरी गुड एंड समर्स यू नाइट्स आर वेरी गुड लाइटेड अप प्लस वन डोर एंट्री यू कैन गो आउट It's and plus, you know, on the first floor you can see a lot of ronak outside. Mm. I can see a lot of ronak. Ground floor you get. So people often ask me, "Are you the malik of this house?" I say, "Yes, I am." They say, "Strange that you are staying on the first floor." The next advantage which I find at my age is very good. When I go to my cardiologist, and he's an old timer, he says, "Are you still staying on the first floor?" I say, "Yes, sir." He says, "Good. Half your problems are solved. Go back."
क्योंकि जैसे पौड़ियाँ चढ़ते हो
उतरते हो नीज आर ऑल्सो ओके एंड आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स इंक्लूडिंग माई भाभी माई यू नो अदर फ्यू रिलेटिव माई समीज हु आर इन 36 दे कांट वॉक अप फर्स्ट फ्लोर सो वो कहते हैं वेन आर यू शिफ्टिंग डाउन आई से वाई शुड आई शिफ्ट बिकॉज ऑफ यू Let me continue on the first floor as long as your knees etc are functioning.
Sir, so, वो उसूल पक्के रखेंगे जो मालिक होता है वो ऊपर ही होता है.
Yeah, that's another added advantage. Why should I, you know, hear sounds of banging on my head? This is much better, much better. So that is the reason, Jashvi, I am on the first floor.
जी.
And second is I'm all alone. The picture you see of our lovely lady behind, she passed away in 2000. 9th October 2007 and I retired in 2005 1st May 2005 you really want your partner in the retirement stage age so that was a little setback so I'm all alone by myself in the house I won't say all alone a big company for myself two daughters both married to army officers both married to paratroopers Both have a son and a daughter each. The eldest grandson is, can I pass on these details? You don't mind?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're trying to unplug me.
No.
I'll unplug myself.
Sure.
Okay. The eldest grandson, Karam, is now 23 years old, just finished his B.Tech computers from Thapar. The two granddaughters, both are in 10th, but getting to 16 years old. And the youngest grandson, who was born in my hands, is now about 11, 12 years, excellent footballer. Gina is the elder one, Hira is the younger one. Why I told you all this? Because I stay alone. Not alone, they have their own room separate, which are given to them. And Ajashwi asked me, sir, which is your bedroom? I said, my bedroom is the smallest. Not mine, it was my wife's, and our bedroom was the smallest. Because when she was alive, there were three grandchildren. Elder one had two, younger one had one. So obviously they had to have bigger rooms. So the elder one said, I want two rooms. So she got two rooms. The younger one said, I want a bigger bathroom. She's very finicky. So she got a bigger bathroom. So that is why I'm saying I am not alone, yet company is there with them. They have their own linen on, everything towel set. When they come, they open it. I said, don't disturb me. Let me enjoy my life. Let me continue improving my today better than yesterday.
Sir, har jagah jaate hain. I have seen you at a lot of the occasions at DSOI and you at the club. And sometimes at a lot of places.
I'm a busy man, Ajashi.
I know.
When people ask me.
Now that you're part of Rotary, that keeps you a lot busy.
And one can't count your achievements in 24 hours. Kya kiya, kya nahi kiya. But time, I won't say flies. The other day somebody asked me, Ajashi, sir, how do you pass time? I said, I don't pass time. Time passes by me. And invariably, one is just catching up time. My routine, Ajashvi, unplugging more of myself, starts off at about 4:15. By 4:30, my morning musing goes out. And if I one day have a late night somewhere and I get up late, I get a couple of messages, where is your morning musing? So by force, I have to ensure it goes by 4:30.
Sir, ki jo morning musing hoti hai na, wo main sone se pehle padh ke chalta. So mere liye wo morning musing is ki so ja. Jaag gaya ho, so ja.
Then if you permit, I can send it a little earlier than 4 o'clock.
Nahi, uske liye sir, aapko jaldi uthna padega, main wo nahi kar sakta.
And then I'm off for a lovely walk at about 4:45 for an hour and a half. Come and do my meditation, etc., etc. Listen to Gravitas of yesterday. Of course, walk part aata hai, wo walk to sunna hi hota hai. Then at about 7:15, 7:30, Jashvi sit outside, do my part and have my cup of tea first, only cup of tea, and get the calls, etc., etc. And by the time you realize it's about 10:30, 11. And that's after spending only 10 minutes on two newspapers, because you've already got all the information. You already have. Earlier, I was very fond of newspapers, but now just 10 minutes on them and off they go. Then something or the other, one is reading, one is listening to music, one is, you know, talking to people, then some events or the other, you're perpetually. Yeah, there's one drawback in me that I have to have an afternoon siesta, which this man today has taken away from me.
Because I am in full energy.
So I always have to have, because getting up early, Ajashvi, it's by natural. You have to have a little sleep. And I'm off to bed by about 9:30, 10. So that's been my general routine. I don't watch much of serials except light-hearted serials like and TV ke Bhabhi Ji Ghar Pe Aa Gaye, wo Bhabhi Ji Wala, ya Happu Ki Ultal Paltan, or Sab Pa Ek Aadha Dekh Liya. So it's basically news, and of course now one is hooked on, after the problem with COVID was on Netflix and internet and etc., etc. And I must share another thing with you. You know, a lot of people have been telling me to watch these Pakistani serials. Lot of them, even my daughter, elder daughter, you must watch this. So itne bata diya that I got into complex, why am I watching Amazon Prime and why not Pakistan serial? So Jashvi, to another big unplug. So I asked my daughter, send me the name. So she sent me some jalebi type. She said it's a comedy and I love comedy. I wanted to listen to that, see that. And it was okay, nice. But I don't know, maybe incorrect for me to be talking like this. Back of my mind was, why should I watch a Pakistan serial? Pakistani serial. I don't know. So I felt a little,
I know, for a person from the army.
Why is this thing coming to me? that, well, all serials are okay, actors are okay, culture is okay, no boundaries for cultures, etc. But it came to me and I said, I'm not going to watch a Pakistani serial. You might find it very funny.
Nahin,
a lot of people really it like it.
Because jab kabhi bhi attack ya kuch bhi tension hoti thi, to even the films were directed not to have artists or musicians or anyone from Pakistan into our films also.
I must share another thing with you. Now we raise this aspect. We were in Uri from 84 to 87. And I know that area very well. And where this attack happened in Uri, there was a bank, us time bank hota tha, and that was entrance to Uri from the command post side and the golf course aage tha. So one could imagine those people, you know, being inducted and de-inducted in tents and the, you know, the patrol, etc. Udhar karte hain, patrol pump thodi hote hain forward area mein. And how that attack was done, you know, you feel very, very sad and bad about it. And when you connect those things with what is entertaining you now, I felt, I never watched a Pakistan serial. Yesterday was the first time. Probably out of complex ISIS, everyone saying, let me also get on to it. So one felt very repulsive, I felt, frankly.
After watching.
After watching. I said, let me, that's a good serial, it's hilarious, you laughed a little bit.
Yeah.
But I said, no, I prefer not to watch it.
Not to watch it. Sir, what is your thought on women cadets in NDA? I mean.
Oh.
I think.
That's a nice question. I am 1963 YPS batch and couldn't go on NDA in 64 because of the age. And the moment my age was there, appeared in June 64 and January 65 joined NDA. NDA has a culture of its own. NDA has an ethos of its own, ethics of its own, the training pattern of its own, official and unofficial training both. And to us old timers, it's very difficult to fathom girls coming there. Hamare time, Jashvi, 12 squadron hote the. Abhi, when I went to NDA, now they are 15. Now I think there are 4 battalions now. And with girls, there'll be more. In our times, well, we used to have, we used to bathe, and they were all open bathrooms. No curtains, no nothing. And you had to bathe naked. That was the still something in NDA. I don't know if it is there now or not. Initially, the badi sharam aani. But jab sab nange ghoom rahe hain, nange ghoom rahe hain. You know, NDA bonds you very well. You never forget your NDA course to date. Who's senior in NDA, irrespective of rank or whatever it, he will remain senior to you throughout your service. Right. So it's a tremendous bondage. They make, from the boys which go there, they make them men. Well, I don't know what they're going to do with the girls. Well, that's a orthodox view, older view. But all I'll say, I wish I was born 60 years later and gone to NDA would have been a different experience, Ojashvi. About NDA, I must tell you another thing. There's a friend of mine. His wife was an extrovert. Husband was from NDA, and husband, he was generally quiet type, thoda tha, and you know, into your own shell. And the wife always found this man is so quiet. Yaar, tum kya baat toh nahi karte? But when his NDA co-summits will come, he was a different person. The wife said, he would chit chat absolutely. He says, I could never imagine it's my husband now. He's meeting the NDA co-summit, and it was so wonderful. Then she started seeing that whenever NDA, they spoke about NDA or his coursemates came or something about that, he was a very different level he'll get on to. So then she said, let me start exploring and finding out more about NDA. So as she dug down deeper, she wrote a lovely book that the institution is very different. I don't know if any one of you ever gets a chance to visit Khadakwasla. It's an excellent, well laid out academy, one of its only kind in the world. But these seeing the other things, well, there's no question of negating what the Supreme Court has said. One can't argue that they are the law by themselves and the end. But I wish some of the judges would have gone to NDA, sent their children, found out what happens there, how people are trained to fight wars. You know, NDA's, Jashvi, let me share a secret, got 3 PVCs and I think about 31 or 38 MVCs, another about 188 Veer Chakras. And in NDA, in the mess, there's a chair laid down for the missing soldier. There are a lot of missing soldiers still. In their honor, the plate is permanently laid down, the cutlery, crockery. So it is tremendous amount of, you know, traditions. The second is that the argument which goes for the favor of girls is that the tomorrow's war is going to be based on technology.
Yeah.
It's not banging your boots. It's not going to be a war on boots. But then I have another little difference point of view on this. When we talk of technology, we are talking of technology of Pakistan, India, or we are talking of technology, the American technology. What is an American technology? Ultimately, what is the result in Afghanistan? It's still the boots. So the boots in our context, our subcontinent context, technology is important. We have to, you know, it's the force multiplier, but you can't replace those boots on ground.
Sir, seeing that a lot of women also aspire to, you know, have that same place, acquire that same place, which men have right now. I mean, you know, we feel that this is actually an equal world, and we have all genders, I would say, because I have also worked with transgenders. I've done the film them, right?
And that's a very nice compliments to you on that film. Excellent, excellent,
thank you,
excellent.
So when we see men, women and transgenders, so once, you know, women are there in NDA and there are transgenders who are also getting into police now. So, I mean, do you think that would add a new dimension, or women really want? I mean, if you say ki we have daughters and we have been a part of the NDA, our daughters perhaps have grown up listening to NDA stories and they have had their uncles coming from NDA. So maybe if they want to become part of NDA one day, and then there was no option till date, and now there is, you know, how can they live that glory and also be a part of the strong buildup of the nation for today?
Well, here's cheers to the ladies who want to go to NDA, or the girls who want to go to NDA.
Yeah.
Cheers to them, and our good wishes to them. Jashvi, you put 2 questions in one. You asked me about a girl going to NDA. I gave that reply. Then you added on now in the next question that a lot of girls, ladies want to go to the army also, transgender. Yeah. And why shouldn't girls also go to NDA?
Yeah.
Well, I have nothing of girls going to the armed forces. They must have an equal right. But the point is, we're already sending girls. We're already sending from OTA.
Mm-hmm.
And my son-in-law was the battalion commander in OTA before he went for his higher command. And I've seen those girl cadets. I've seen them training. And somewhere you have to, you know, have a different setup of maybe standards also and more leniency, etc.
Right.
In OTA, they used to have separate companies for girls. Now I believe they're mixing those companies. They were then planning to mix them along with the boys. So you have girls in OTA. They are being commissioned in the armed forces, but I think the combat arms, they still haven't come in the logistics and the signals, etc. They are doing a very good work. We had girls and ladies coming all the way in the medical field.
Air Force mein hai,
Air Force mein hai. So yeah. And they're doing a good job. Nothing.
Sir, but I think the only thing was
NDA.
The NDA thing was there, because I have seen women in Navy, merchant Navy mein bhi hai.
Merchant Navy,
Navy mein bhi hai.
Or Navy mein bhi
Army mein bhi hain, and I've seen medical mein bhi hain. They have been on the
now they
tech side
even
also.
At the OR level, they come to the CMP also. They might improve the discipline of people, would be more conscious than the ladies.
So I think wo sirf NDA.
NDA ka thoda,
the
you know,
institution was left.
And ex NDA types.
Right.
Well, unplug you. If that be so, then why can't I join Miranda House and do my graduation there?
Yeah.
Why can't I go to Willems? Why can't I go to St. Sophia, where my wife had come from, Ajmer? You know, why are those girls exclusives? Because of a particular reason or whatever aspect, I really don't know.
Okay.
So why can't we open up those things also to, yeah, to the boys and the men?
So I think wo, I mean, bahut similar keh sakte hain, like we have schools which are only boy schools and then there are schools which are only girl schools.
So if you want to make NDA into all gender, maybe transgender also later, into all gender institution, then why not have all institutions in the country also?
Right.
Why have gender specifics?
Right. Sir, aap hamare darshakon ko bataen, aapne hamari aaj tak kaun kaun si filmein dekhi hain? Have you seen lot of films? But ever since we started, we have interacted and you have come to know about our channel and platform. Have you seen Admitted?
I have seen that. It's wonderful. I have seen your... ये जो भी भेजता है ना, and I want to tell him I'm a busy man.
We know it. We have discussed it.
But I always, because somehow, I found in him, he does a lot of planning, meticulous. His work is excellent. And I always ensure, though I've been missing your functions, two of them, sick lens, because being out of town. But I would rarely miss what our man produces. Very rarely miss. I hope you produce a war movie also.
Definitely, that's on the card, sir.
Yeah, you must. The other day, one saw this. You know, there's a friend of mine. Not friend, is my senior. His daughter and son-in-law make a lot of serials. They made Tenali Rama, Maharaja Ranjit Singh. Mm. And they made this Mumbai Seas. Very nice. Rupali Kadian and Abhimanyu Singh. Mm. So, jaise unka main kuch cheez miss nahi karta. Because I know they operate at a particular level and you will never be disappointed. Similarly is yours, Ujashvi. I will not miss. They said, DiMello, he had covered 71 war. One doesn't miss those characters. Or writings of Kushwant Singh. No, they are icons. They have reached, you know, this man can never produce something which doesn't satisfy you or any amount of trash. So you enjoy those people. So you can be rest assured, whatever you produce, whatever manner you produce, whatever style you produce, Jashvi, it's always a thumbs up.
Thank you, sir.
And this is not on your face. I probably tell so many other people and I must have told you.
Now you have told thousands and lakhs of people.
No, don't miss. He's an underutilized person in this part of the region. I wish other regions get him and utilize him. And he used a word... when he's coming, I said, why don't you have a little bite with me? Sir, I'll have it. I said, who's coming with you? He said, I'm a one-man army. I said, how can a one-man make an army here? It's an incorrect thing. One-man army. So, you know, when he asked me, what subject do you want? I said, anything. I says, an army officer is not a specialist in anything. He's generally a master of various things. Then he kept pestering me, sir, tab bhi kuch to batana hai aapke bare. Main kya kuch bata do yaar, I have played sports, I've done everything, I've enjoyed myself, life. I said, then it came to me, I said, soldiering and spiritualism.
Right.
So he found that little catchy. Mm-hmm. But I said, main kya bolunga? So on his one army, I want to say, that what is a soldier? Who is a soldier? Soldier is the one who fights in a, Ujashvi, in an organized army to defend the nation, fight for the nation, integrity, whatever you want to call that. He does that. But he's a part of an organized. He's not a mercenary. So your one-man army must be organized army. So then only I'll say you're a one-man soldier. And a soldier, Ujashvi, knows to protect people. He knows to kill people. He's trained not to shed his own blood, but shed blood of the other person. That is what he's trained. If a soldier is going to shed his own blood always, that is not. As Patton said, I don't know exact term what he used, but he says, don't shed your own blood, kill that son of a so-and-so. So that is what a soldier is trained for. But you are a one-man army, and let me compliment you on that.
तो वन मैन सोल्जर हूँ कि आर्मी हूँ आर्मी
वेल वन मैन सोल्जर ऑब्वियसली यू आर अ सोल्जर बट यू हैड कन्वर्टेड योर सोल्जरिंग टू द वन मैन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड आर्मी And as far as spirituality you're concerned, I don't know whether spirituality would fit in soldiering or not. I'm not jumping the gun, Jashvi.
No, sir. You have the right to jump anything and anyone right now.
And, you know, I think soldiering and spirituality are go hand in hand. And why I say this is that a soldier who's been given weapons, who has the authority to kill, mutilate, whatever you want to say, capture area, has to have some spirituality. He cannot be barbaric.
Yeah.
And, you know, well, what is spirituality? Spirituality, I think it's a feeling. It's a regime of a feeling you have, or it's a belief. Belief that there is somebody more than oneself. Spirituality is opening your heart out, Jashvi. Spirituality is connecting with some force, some energy. Spirituality is care and concern for others. Spirituality is makes a strong team. I'll say spirituality is synonymous with a person whose priority is to love people and be loved. And, you know, like Ajashvi, all our awards, Mahavir Chakra, PVC, etc. Spirituality makes you do more than your call of duty. If you're just doing duty, you don't get awards. You have to go beyond your call of duty, and you find all our citations. This is one pet sentence is mentioned beyond the call of duty. Is the spirituality which takes you. In the last 100 yards of the assault by infantry, RT wale bhi hote hain, OP officer bhi jate hain. You know, the Bennetts are charged. You've seen Vikram Batra, you've seen all these people. They are saying battle cries. Now, what is that battle cry? Ayo Gurkhali, Bole Sonihal, Veer Madrasi, etc., etc. You know, or Durga Mata ki Jai, Jai Mata ki. You're appealing to that spirituality in you and the higher force to give you the strength to bear that. So soldier by nature, I feel, is spirituality. And let me tell you, friends, is the spirituality, Ajashi, which would make a strong team. You cannot make teams just on orders or instructions. I remember 71 war, we were just youngsters, a lieutenant, and we had just moved from a place called Bucklow. You know, in my service, I can take a lot of names, Jashi, you won't even have heard about it. Bucklow was, you know, short of Dalhousie, it's a small little cantonment. John Master's house, we had our officer's mess. We had moved from Nifa. Majority may not even know what Nifa is. Arunachal Pradesh, Karantman. And we were there for just about 6 months, and achanak in month of May, we were moved other side of Jammu, a place called Damana. Damana se aage Dr. Karan Singh Stud Farm. So we were there right from the summer to the rain to the autumn, and we were fed up till the day Manak Shah came around and addressed all of us. By then, the Mukti Bhani was problem in Bangladesh was going on. So we asked Manak Shah, ke sir, bade tang aa gaye idhar. Yahan to wapas bulao ya andar bhejo, ladai karo. Kehta, don't worry. And my regiment is all Sikhs, all Sardars. And he says, don't worry, you will go inside, but put your hands in pocket. As Manak Shah was, you know, a flamboyant, and he addressed the men separately, he addressed the officers separately. And he said, sir, andar kab jayenge? Kehta, I can't give you the date, but let me tell you, you will not go back without going inside. 3rd of December 1971, we were having, I think it was, must be 5:30 or 5, 6 o'clock tea in the officer's mess. When I say officer's mess, tented, bunker. And we heard a lot of shelling, artillery shelling, aircraft. And that was happening the other side of Jammu, a place called Cham Jodhia mein. Major offensive was there. And we were the other side. We were separated by a salient called Chicken Neck. We used to call it Chicken Neck because anytime you could cut it. Massive salient. They used to call it Dagger's Neck. And moment that happened, everybody went to the battle stations. And 5th December, we walked in Pakistan. I still remember that night. I was then made a captain. I was intelligence officer and we had the brigade headquarters on a vantage point. The infantry which was going were half submerged in the Chandrabhaga River, Pani. Imagine 5th of December, cold night. That was forming up. Then they started artillery, etc. All happened, they fired. And within about 6-7 days, we reached their waterways called Marala Headworks. Just like we have Bhakra. And then we tried shelling their, the only road going to Azad Kashmir, we were told by 130, 130 millimeter guns. We were told, no, this is not to be allowed. This was not allowed. So within about 6-7 days, we captured the area. The spirituality part comes that I remember none of the forward troops even picked up a thing, and everything was available right from the first village. They thought we wouldn't walk in this direction. The cattle, we captured armory, the post offices had money, you know, the quilts were there, khana bana hua tha logon ka, khana chhod ke chale, gai bhais bani thi. All this was done by Chamb refugees, because Chamb, they attacked. So they had to be evacuated. So they came and took all this. I remember as a sweeper of ours, Mange Lal, village se ja rahe, all the village is all deserted. And we heard some sound. I said, tu kya kar raha idhar? Kehta sahab, ye ko bartan mein dal raha hu, bori mein. Ghar le jaunga baad mein. I said, dimag pagal hai, khali kar idhar. You know, you were worried about which bullet is going to hit you next.
Right.
Which artillery shell is going to land at some place. So that is where the, whether you call it fear, spirituality, unseen force, connection with God. The forward troops are definitely, I'll say, the spirituality is in them. And on the same incident, I'll narrate another aspect. After the war, I moved to Babina. Then by then, one had married also. This was 1973-4.
Okay.
There was an officer there. He was a Veer Chakra. And I would often ask him, sir, kaise mila aapko? Kya kiya? He would never reply. Never reply. Till the time you got fed up asking. Then, you know, when a chap doesn't open up, like Yashi says, I unplugging you. So he was plugged. I wish he was there and could have unplugged him. So we thought, shayad isne VRC aise le liya hoga, tukke mil jata, you know, associations. Wherever human blood is flowing, Jashvi, associations are very strong. Then one fine day when he was drunk, humne phir tana mara. Sir, aapne toh kuch kiya hi nahi hai. You haven't done, your Veer Chakra is all crap. And you must return the money, etc. jo government ne diya. He started weeping. I would name him. He's still alive, staying in Jalandhar. He started weeping. Bade mushkil se usko chup karaya, humne galti kar di, touched a very sensitive. He said, Daljeet, I was in Shakkadgar salient. I was with a unit, infantry unit, wouldn't name the unit. He says, we were in bunkers, artillery shelling came, landed in the bunker, the commanding officer of that unit got killed, the 2IC got killed, adjutant got killed, RMO got killed. Command structure was absolutely reduced. So I said, I was so shaken up. That same shell in the same place has hit 5 officers and some men also. And I was saved. I said, next day we had to go for an assault. Plans could not be changed. And I said, I was leading the assault because being the senior most use of artillery. I said, I led the assault. Plans were made. I said, since I knew about the plans, CO's plan. I said, that assault we have gone. That was when I got Veer Chakra. So this is another aspect of spirituality. So spirituality and Jashvi soldiering, I think, has a very deep bondage.
It goes hand in hand. I feel at some point of life, sir, as from sir ki experiences se mujhe lag raha hai, because hum jo likhte hain wo, sir, whenever we write, bahut kam log hote hain jinko first hand experiences hote hain. Sometimes we write based on facts that are reported in the news. Sometimes when we get a chance to speak to eminent people like you, so our writing is based on that. But
can I raise up my callers on the word eminence?
Yes, yes.
My callers can be raised.
Huh? Raised, and sir, Khali bhai, we can cheers.
Thank you for putting me the category of eminent people.
Chai bhi aapne pi nahi thandi.
Arre, चलेगा चलेगा,
ठंडी चाय पी लो सर आप तो पी लो।
आई एम नॉट फॉन्ड ऑफ ग्रीन टी इन एनी केस।
ग्रीन टी तो है नहीं है।
हां आई एम, हां आई एम नॉट, आई डोंट,
तो ग्रीन टी बनवा,
वो भी कॉम्प्लेक्स हो जाता है मेरे को। लोग ग्रीन टी पीते हैं कि सर ग्रीन टी, मैं कह नहीं मेरे को दूध वाली दे दे। तो नो दे लुक एट यू, ये अभी तक दूध पीता रहता है।
प्राणी कहां से हो कि आप ग्रीन टी पे शिफ्ट नहीं हुए? एक चलन सर, एक टाइम ब्राउन राइस का भी चला था हमने।
यू गॉट अ कॉम्प्लेक्स, यू गॉट अ कॉम्प्लेक्स।
आप ब्राउन राइस नहीं खाते, आप ग्रीन टी नहीं पीते।
जैसे म्यूजिक का कॉम्प्लेक्स दे दिया, पुराने गाने नहीं सुनते यार, यू मस्ट बी अ रॉड मैन आउट। मैं कह ग्रीन
परांठे खाने वालों को कहते हैं आप कॉर्नफ्लेक्स नहीं खाते। वी आर ऑल समटाइम्स स्टक इन दोज मोमेंट्स ऑफ लाइफ वेयर वी आर आइदर आर या पार। Because I being part of the Indian Army, I feel you are in a lot of situations where your decisions not only impact your own lives, but I think the lives of so many people in the country and so many families and so many women and men in your own regiment, jisko bolte hain. And one decision can actually, matlab, it's a matter of life. There, I mean, you are like there must, protecting the nation. You are the armor of the nation, and I feel.
I must share another aspect on whether it's connected with spirituality or not. 71 war. I attended the brigade commander's orders. I was just a small piddly captain, but since I was intelligence officer, so one had to mark maps at the game. Then brigade commander gave orders. Either jayega, ye hoga, time plan, everything was given. In a time frame, you were firing on your own people. I remember one of our battery OP officers said, Dikki, band karo yaar, you're firing on to us. Humne kaha, then why have you gone ahead? You know, everything has to be planned. So we stopped the fire at time.
So basically, so, when you were firing at times,
it has to be a time plan. So if the people, there's no opposition, etc., they go faster.
And at those, obviously in 71 and 2021, it's a time frame of 50 years, है ना सर? 50 years हो गए ना?
50 years हो गया।
So 50 years में you see technology has changed. What you see in films now, modern day war or whatever we show, 71 was way different than those GPSs, those tracking things that अब हम night vision goggles use करना जो अब करते हैं. At that time it was totally different. जी सर.
So the brigade commander gave his orders. Moment he finishes his orders.
I hope that she is factually right.
Absolutely. I'll, don't worry, I'll correct you.
हाँ नहीं, अगर मैं
wherever you go incorrect,
इस मामले में कुछ ऐसा बोलूं जो लगता है कि नहीं ठीक है, तो सर हैं इधर यहाँ पे, और I hope आप लोग समझेंगे.
I'll amplify what he said. So the brigade commander gave his orders, and after his orders in the command post he came, and he was in tears after the orders. And he was about to speak to his wife and tell her that we are going ultimately now in Pakistan, assault is going to take place.
Ye bhi main this was on the 4th. Puchne wala sir se ki you were there in Pakistan for 1 year,
yeah,
na sir?
I'll tell that. So I said, what a sissy man this fellow is. Ki yaar, brigadier hai, tu ro raha, aankhon mein aansu aa raha hai. And when my CO asked him, he said, I don't know whether I've given the correct orders or not. It is based on some appreciation, some plan. I'm sending these people this side and this time frame, whether they come back alive or not, whether opposition of the enemy is there, etc. The first night they fired 6-pounder guns. One would have never heard, a lot of people never heard about 6-pounder guns, and they were airburst. We all are mortally scared ke hamare upar aa raha, not realizing at night they were couple of, I'll say, meters, kilometers away. So this man was, you know, had tears in his eyes that whether I have given the correct thing, how much of my command will come back. And I still remember he's talking to his wife, Tessie or somebody, I'm forgetting her name. Tessie, don't worry, look after the families, etc., etc. And choked. So my impression, I'm a sissy man, this is, yaar. Kya hai, you're a soldier, be a soldier. Came Kargil war, my brigade, 99. Then 90, was in Kanpur, we were shifted overnight. And we were to attack and capture Chamb. Plans were made. There were one division coming north, one was across the ditch come Bund. And we in 48 hours, we were to cross. And so you have to give your orders 48 hours. I also gave out my orders, putting one battalion where some who was weaker, put them in the reserve, put the stronger one there, knowing the, you know, good point, weak points of various formations, the COs, the... And I remember Subhadra Major came to me, sir, hamari palatan ko piche kyun laga diya reserve? We are strong. I said, yaar, I had a difficult time telling him. So after the orders, I also had moist eyes with the same feeling that whether you've done a correct thing, correct assessment, correct plan, correct appreciation, what would come. But what I had experienced maybe 20, 30 years back seeing that man, I said, no, the man was not sissy. He was a good person, maybe a spiritual person, whose heart opens up and would still bleed for others, who had love for his troops, who was concerned about people, who was wanting to care for them. I said, the same feeling came to me much later. Of course, the government policy didn't let us cross the LOC. We would have just gone and captured Cham very easily, but there's no opposition. So that is the spirituality content when you talk about all this. Now, sorry, you're talking a lot of these war stories because that new generation which is coming in, or even the chiefs which are there, right from, they haven't seen the war. Skirmishes, yes, etc., etc. Jashvi, there was a pilot, because we didn't have much of Air Force this side. Air Force was by and large Bangladesh, then East Pakistan, they were controlling the space. There was one fighter aircraft of Pakistani. He played merry hell with us for next 3-4 days. Unhe aana gaadi jala deni, humne khadde mein, we used to jump in the trench. I remember once we were coming in two jeeps, we found him coming. We just threw the jeeps on one side and jumped into ditches. Gande ho gaye, sab kuch ho gaya. But and we kept asking for air support, nothing. One fine day, his MiG was shot. I mean, his aircraft was shot there, and he bailed out. Pilot, the same fellow who was to play Mariel with us. And humne kaha kisne karaya? AD said they've done it. Hum Gorkha said maine MMG mari hai. And so moment he landed, people thrashed him. Gussa tha sabka. By the way, hum bhi bhage gaye. Fir wo brigade commander ke aadmi aa gaye. Unhone bola nahi, isko nahi, isko touch nahi karna. इसको हमने उसकी जेब से चिट्ठियाँ भी निकाली, सब कुछ निकाला, नोइंग हिम, एवरीथिंग, ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आउट. सो ही वाज देन सेंट टू द ब्रिगेड कमांडर्स कैरावान. ही वाज हैविंग चाय विद हिम. हमको बड़ा गुस्सा, यार ये इसको चाय पिला रहे हो यार, जिस हुज लास्ट डन अ लॉट ऑफ कैजुअल्टीज एंड टैंक्स अपने जल गए, सॉरी वन टन जला दिया हमारा, सामान जला दिया. बट दोज आर द एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ वॉर. एंड देन वेन फाउंड अस लेटर्स, इसने वाइफ को लिखा है एक्सेट्रा. हमने कहा ये बंदा देखो, आफ्टर ऑल ही इज ऑल्सो ह्यूमन बींग. एंड रादर आई यू टॉक अबाउट GPS टेक्नोलॉजी एक्सेट्रा. नाइट, वी हैड नो नाइट गॉगल, देर वर नो GPS, देर वर नो मैप्स ऑफ पाकिस्तान. सो हाउ डू यू गो? देर नो रोड्स, देर आर नो रोड्स, देर नो साइन पोस्ट. सो यू आर जस्ट गोइंग वट एवर मैप्स यू मेड एंड देन फाइंडिंग इट आउट. सो वी कैप्चर्ड सम गाइड्स. सो उनको हमको बताते थे कि ये खोजे चक है, ये फुकलियाँ है, या ये इधर है जाना है, या अभी वो डायरेक्शन है मराला हेडवर्क्स और सो एंड सो. सो वी हैड केप्ट दीज टू गाइड्स बैक, दे वर ब्रदर्स. तो जब वंस द सीज फायर ऑन 16th वाज़, हमने कहा अभी तो यूज़ कुछ इनका यूज़ नहीं है. एंड आई रिमेंबर आई वॉज ऑल्सो देयर ऑन चंद्रभागा के, देन आई हैड गॉन एज ए OP ऑफिसर. एंड वी टोल्ड बाकीस के भाई तुम्हारे आया, वी आज दिस बॉयज, कहता मेरी फैमिली सियालकोट चले गई है, इस विलेज के थे, एंड हमको भी भेज दो, भाई बहन सारे मदर उधर हैं, ग्रैंड मदर हैं. तो वी आज दी बाकीस आउटसाइड कि यार ये बंदे दे लॉस्ट द वे, एंड वी हैव डोंट नो हु दे आर, वी डोंट वांट टू टेल देम दे वर अ गाइड्स, फोर्स गाइड्स, एंड दे वॉन्ट टू कम. कहता भेज दो. मोमेंट दे वेंट, दे वर शॉट इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस, टू ऑफ देम बाय पाकीस. I mean, one felt very bad, why did we take this step? Though the boy is wanting to go, but they didn't accept him and they were shot instantly. So these things hit you hard at times when you physically witnessed.
So you were handing them over at the border?
The salient we captured was one of Chenab, which goes to Marala, one of the old Chandrabhaga. And it's a massive, about 200-300 villages there usme, with the district was Sialkot, and you could see Sialkot lights from the river was separating. So river was mined, but we knew kahan kahan mine hai. They were the other side of the river. River kya Chandrabhaga chota tha, it was a small little rivulet, but then one
ye 71
I'm talking about 71 after the ceasefire. देन वी सो उनको गाइड्स को भेजना क्या ना भेजते तो बच जाते बेचारे, पर सिंस नो पाकी सिविलियंस इन द कंप्लीट एरिया, यू कॉन्ट हैव एनी सिविलियंस देयर, समझे क्या इनको भेज दो अभी. वी वर ट्राइंग, वन वाज ट्राइंग टू डू अ गुड डीड, बट दैट गुड डीड टर्नड आउट टू बी, देन फॉर वन ईयर वी वर इन पाकिस्तान चिकन नेक ऑक्यूपाइड एरिया, नॉट ऑक्यूपाइड एरिया बट द वन वी हैड कैप्चर्ड, दैट इज द लार्जेस्ट एरिया कैप्चर्ड ऑन द कंप्लीट वेस्टर्न बॉर्डर. और उधर से यशवी हम जब पीट करते थे ना इंडिया को देखते थे, इंडिया लुक ब्यूटीफुल बिकॉज ही जम्मू वॉज एट हायर हाइट एंड ग्रेडियंट ऐसे पाकिस्तान में जाता है, द लाइट्स वैष्णो देवी की लाइट्स लिट अप लुक वेरी नाइस
वहाँ से दिखते हैं.
हाँ बिकॉज ग्रेडियंट है ना, इट्स 1 inch एंड आई थिंक 1 kilometer 3 kilometers, सो ग्रेडियंट है, सो वेन यू आर देयर यू आर सीइंग द हायर ग्रेडियंट्स, सो यू कुड सी जम्मू, वी कुड सी सियालकोट, सियालकोट तो खैर दूर नहीं था, बट यू कुड सी जम्मू एंड ऑल वैष्णो देवी की हाइट्स लुक ब्यूटीफुल.
सर जब आप वो एक साल वहाँ पे थे, यू वर देयर फॉर 1 year राइट,
1 full year वी वर इन चिकन नेक एरिया पाकिस्तान एरिया, कंप्लीट विलेजेस, कंप्लीट घर बने हुए थे उनके, सब कुछ बना था, टेलीफोन लाइंस वर लेड बाय देम, वो जो उनका जैसे है जैसे होता
है. तो व्हाट वर यू डूइंग देयर?
वेल वी स्टार्टेड ऑन आवर ट्रेनिंग्स, सी वी हैड ऑक्यूपाइड जो बाउंड्री थी दैट हैड टू बी प्रोटेक्टेड बोथ अलोंग चंद्रभागा एंड चिनाब प्लस मराला हेडवर्क में, मराला हेडवर्क तो आगे था बट एट मराला इन दी वाटर आई रिमेंबर स्टिल रिमेंबर दिस आइलैंड गुड आउट अबाउट 100 meters अवे इन दी हेडवर्क, सो देयर वी हैड अ सेक्शन ऑफ गार्ड्स हु वर देयर, सेक्शन ऑफ गार्ड्स बटालियन एंड दे यूज्ड टू ऑपरेट विद बोट्स एंड वन सेक्शन परमानेंटली प्लेस्ड देयर, सो यू वर गार्डिंग द एरिया वन. ऑफकोर्स कुछ नहीं होना तो क्या था, पाकिस्तान वॉज ऑलरेडी वेरी डीमोरलाइज, 93,000 प्रिजनर्स यू नो हु surrendered their arms was no joke, the army was demoralized, but yet you can't afford to have any, so we were, then normal routine started, training started etc, bunkers mein rehte the, we were all in bunkers, so we saw their
and how was the weather out there, it was
weather
cold.
like India something nahi, December to cold hota, then spring comes, then autumn, humne soor bade khaye idhar pork,
oh
I mean the मदर व्हाट यू कॉल पिग वुड गो एंड कपल ऑफ सिबलिंग्स विल गो, पाकिस्तान तो खाते नहीं है, सो हमने अपनी उनको वी टू किल देम एंड किस हम तंग आ गए, एक कंपनी को देना, बैटरी को देना, कहते और नहीं चाहिए, इतने वाइल्ड लाइफ वॉज पोक वॉज दे डोंट ईट, देन देयर रबी क्रॉप वॉज हार्वेस्टेड, देयर वीट क्रॉप वॉज हार्वेस्टेड, शुगर केन वॉज हार्वेस्टेड, we gave to civilians to harvest, unhone kiya one full year, it was an experience by itself
right,
and then before the Shimla agreement, after Shimla agreement was signed, that's the time we had to withdraw, hand over the area to them, and we were given all chopper rights to see the complete area on top,
acha to see how
see ha what is left of that area, I don't want to comment what is left of that area, but it was a good beating for them, very good beating for them right.
आपके मुताबिक व्हाट हैज बीन योर बिगेस्ट अचीवमेंट इन लाइफ?
बिगेस्ट अचीवमेंट आई
स्टोरीज
आई डोंट नो व्हाई व्हाट इज द बिगेस्ट अचीवमेंट, वेल आई विल वांट टू क्लासिफाई बिग अचीवमेंट इन टू पार्ट्स, वन अचीवमेंट व्हिच गिव्स यू ट्रेमेंडस अमाउंट ऑफ हैप्पीनेस, इज दैट योर अचीवमेंट, और वन अचीवमेंट फॉर व्हिच यू ऑलवेज कीप प्रेइंग टू गॉड, गॉड गिव मी दिस अचीवमेंट, I'll be very happy. So I'll talk not of one achievement I'll say which gives me a lot of happiness is that my children, my grandchildren, my son-in-laws, very well settled. That gives you tremendous amount of happiness. So I'll say that's a achievement by itself, because as they say, marriages are made in heaven, etc. And when one is seeing so much of, you know, that gives you tremendous amount of achievements. My girls are very bossy and they boss over my son-in-laws. I have no admission in making it over. Son-in-laws are so wonderful, excellent people. I don't know how they bear them, these girls. And I often tell these girls and my son-in-laws that if my wife had done even half of what you people are doing, girls, we would have not found our path. We would have separated. So that is, I'll say, I don't know whether it's achievement, whether whatever is it.
Basically, it's,
but if the children are giving you happiness,
yes. Exactly.
Second is what you pray for. Now, what do I pray for every day?
What do you pray for, sir?
For that, I may not be here for achievement. You pray that in, no, I'm not gotten into my 74th year.
For a peaceful,
peaceful, painless death, not being dependent upon any other. Chalte chalte humko chalao aur le jao. Now that, if possible, if you've been good in your life, if God helps or God's blessings are there, that may be an achievement.
Absolutely.
So I will say these are achievements. The other aspects of rank, blah blah, etc., etc., those are very minor parts of. I feel life's biggest achievements at our age of our age is if your children are happy, you're happy.
Sugar kitne log hai sir?
Nahi, I take no sugar.
No sugar.
That's why I got this.
I take sugar.
I have already a lot of sugar in me and sweetness in me.
Ji. Sir, main puchna to nahi chahta, par regrets bhi rahe hain life mein kuch.
Well,
मैं का regret के बारे में बात करके चाय पीलेंगे.
Regret होते चाय पीते जाते. Everybody has regrets in life.
जी.
They say hindsight is the best sight.
जी.
ठीक है ना? But the hindsight is never a regret.
हाँ.
Well, I don't know what are the regrets. Somebody is wanting to is today to be better than his yesterday. But regrets, though, if you now really say, I don't know. I don't know whether it's a regret, whether it was in my hands or not hands, because I'm a firm believer, husband and a wife are soulmates. These are two souls. And though you may marry again, but you can't have a soulmate again. Soulmates are one. You can't have a couple of soulmates in life and say, okay, main shaadi kara lunga, dusra soulmate le aunga. My wife died at the age of 54. Her mother had died at the age of 44. So I always felt that the spouse has a must look after the health of his spouse, partner. So somewhere probably I may have overlooked or taken life or I'll say granted, but that may be a regret.
I know. I understand. Cheers, sir.
Cheers, sir.
Cheers to life.
Life and
however life. It comes to us, I think.
One has to bear it.
Let's
one has
make
to bear
the
it.
Best of
so
each
that
day.
Could be a regret. I don't know. When I talk to near and dear ones, okay, whether life is in your hands or not, but I felt yes. I remember, what was it? Anniversary on 2006. The cake was that definitely will live, you will live till 2021. And she said, why 21? Why not more? I said, aise dimag mein aa gaya. And 21 is this year. I may have the photograph of the cake somewhere. Nahi, Chandra, kuch nahi chahiye bete.
Bas, biscuit
ball. Do you take something?
Biscuit ball.
So that may be a regret, I don't know. Otherwise, never regret it. Small little aspects of life. Why are you staring at me? No, he's staring at me. You know, there are two people in my life who I met, who cannot, who stare at you. Their gaze is so powerful. One was our Reiki grandmaster, lady called Rani Venkat. I hope she sees this when it gets on the Facebook video. You know, she had such a powerful, she's one of the first few grandmasters of Reiki and into so many other things. Now she, of course, there in Combeto. And you couldn't lie to her. When she looked at you and asked you something, it was so powerful. Second was His Holiness Dalai Lama. We had an audience, there's a photograph there, Jashvi,
Ji.
In the gallery. Both our daughters, me, and this was when I was posted in Mamun. So we could manage to get an audience with him. Very difficult. He gets into a retreat or is moving around. We had a 45 minutes audience with him, with His Holiness. And I remember sitting with him and, you know, he'll massage your hands and, you know, so when I swal bhi ulte seedhe puche, Your Holiness, you done Reiki. He said, what is Reiki? सो हमने कहा लाइफ एनर्जी ब्ला ब्ला एक्सेट्रा. देन आई रियलाइज आई एम टेलिंग टू अ पर्सन हु रेडिएट्स एनर्जी. ही वॉज रेडिएटिंग एनर्जी व्हेन ही यू नो प्रेसिंग हैंड्स. सो देन ही आस्क्ड मी, लुक्ड इनटू माय आईज, ही सेज मैडम को कोई प्रॉब्लम थी ऊपर आते. मैं कहा नो प्रॉब्लम योर होलीनेस. ही केप्ट स्टेयरिंग. आई सेड मैंने झूठ बोल दिया. So I said, Your Holiness, yes. She's a little asthmatic. And when she was coming, you know, unka temple ke ghar, jo inka Dalai Lama ji ka temple hai, McLeodganj, uske bilkul opposite inka residence hai, palace. I said, nahi hua tha. That's the second time I realized, I said, these people, you cannot lie. So similarly, when you half staring at me, मेरे को लगा ये स्टेयर क्यों कर रहा है, मैंने कोई झूठ बोल दिया है, गलत बोल दिया है, क्या बोल दिया?
नहीं, आप आई थिंक
आई वॉज टॉकिंग ऑन रिग्रेट्स.
बहुत कम लोगों ने शायद मेरे को ये कहा होगा कि आप कि जो मुझे लगता है कि शायद मैं ब्लिंक भी नहीं करता हूँ.
यू हैव अ लिटिल पावर इन योर स्टेयर.
पावर तो पता नहीं सर, मुझे लगता है सामने वाला अनकंफर्टेबल हो जाता है.
यू मे बी एबल टू सी थ्रू पीपल. सी व्हेन यू कीप स्टेयरिंग, यू नो,
आई गेस हाँ होता है. आई एम लाइक इफ आई एम देयर
यू कैन सी थ्रू पीपल.
या सम टाइम्स
यू कैन ट्रेन योरसेल्फ टू सी थ्रू पीपल.
ये कोई क्वालिटी पे मैंने वर्क नहीं किया. आई मीन आई थिंक ये है मेरे में. या
यू नो आई लाइक हियर यू सेड क्वालिटी.
या मतलब ऐसी कोई चीज़ नहीं थी जिसको मैंने प्रैक्टिस, ये कोई प्रैक्टिस करके आने वाली चीज़ नहीं थी. मुझे लगा कि ये
इट्स नॉट प्रैक्टिस. जशवी, हाउ दिस सोल्जरिंग एंड स्पिरिचुअलिज्म स्पिरिचुअलिटी केम.
जी,
आई बीन टू रेकी फर्स्ट डिग्री, सेकेंड डिग्री, प्लांट्स रेकी एक्सेट्रा, आर्ट ऑफ लिविंग भी कर लिया है, ब्रह्म कुमारी भी चले गया है, you know, regression. I mean, and mind you, it's not for the sake of doing it. It is, I have experienced all of them till the time the logic was not proved to me, till the time of distance healing was not proved to me, and I didn't see the logic, then only I went. Yeah, art of living, why I went into it, I think when I was the secretary, Mrs. Bedi, in the club, I said I'll get an art of living speaker. The first speaker wanted to be, you know, we wanted a spiritual. So when my husband-wife team ke paas gaya, I didn't know anyone, somebody referred it. They said, have you done this course? I said, no. They said, first do it. So humne course kiya, I found it very good. Very good. So one started practicing art of living. And you said, no, I have not trained myself to do this. So one did that Sudarshan Kriya karte rehna. And after about 4 or 5 months of Jashvi, a practical experience, I found that your intuition became better. If I had to speak to Jashvi, I'll immediately pick up the phone and speak to him. And he'll say, okay, I was wanting to speak to you. Or if I wanted to speak to my company, my boss, I pick up. Ye kaam hai. And you realize that it was the correct moment you were talking about. Your correct actions were taking place. So then I sat around and said, what is that which is? I said, it's Sudarshan Kriya. And it's a plain, simple breathing exercises. But you're energizing your brain, getting more oxygen to your brain with particular sort of movements. So obviously you become a better person.
Right.
So spirituality makes you a better person. I must share another small little thing with you. I went to Delhi the other day. Was staying in Marriott. And Marriott has a restaurant called 3K. सुबह ब्रेकफास्ट खाने गए, शाम को तो कमरे में उगा लिया. मैं क्या 3K का मतलब क्या है? थ्री किचन्स, इट्स अ मैसिव, यू नो, मस्ट बी ट्वाइस द साइज ऑफ दिस हाउस. एंड देयर आर 3 ओपन रेस्टोरेंट्स डिफरेंट प्लेसेस. वन इज़ अ इंडियन, वन इज़ अ चाइनीज एंड इटालियन, वन इज़ अ कॉन्टीनेंटल. एंड द ब्रेकफास्ट वॉज लेट इन सच अ मैनर दैट मैसिव ऑल ओवर बिसाइड द क्वार्टर एंगल एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. तो सब जगह घूमते आए. मैं क्या आई आस्क्ड हिम, कहता वो इटालियन है, वो कॉन्टीनेंटल है, वो चाइनीज है, ये इंडियन है. सब जगह घूम घाम के आए, तूने परांठे की बात की, अल्टीमेटली हैड योर ओन परांठा ओनली.
देसी बंदा यही काम है. वो ढूंढे देखेगा सब,
सब जगह गया.
और इन दी एंड उसे घर की याद आ जाएगी. बाहर जाके चुपचाप दो परांठे उठाएगा, बटर डालेगा, अचार रखेगा, दही रखेगा, और उसे लगेगा अभी भी दिन अधूरा है, तो बोलेगा भाई साहब दो चाय ला देना. वेल, आई वुड ऑल्सो कॉम्प्लीमेंट डिलोन सर ऑन हिज चॉइस ऑफ टर्बन्स. आई ऑलवेज डू दैट. आई डिड इट विद सिमरप्रीत व्हेन आई वाज, आप एपिसोड नंबर 3 देखिए. एंड देन आई हैव डन इट विद परम कालरा ऑल्सो ऑन हिज स्टाइल ऑफ टाइंग द टर्बन. एंड व्हेन आई लुक एट डिलोन सर, आई just know it every time. He is so well color coordinated. I think how many colors would you have in your wardrobe? Turbans ke sir.
He said you are so colorful. जशवी एट
कलर कोऑर्डिनेटेड कलरफुल तो हो ही हो ये कलर कोऑर्डिनेटेड आप बहुत रहते हैं
आवर एज वी हैव टू बी मोर कलरफुल बिकॉज़ आई फील हॉलो इज द मैन मोर बेटर ड्रेस्ड ही हैज टू बी ऑफ कोर्स डजंट अप्लाई टू यू यू आर इक्वली वेरी वेल ड्रेस्ड बट इट्स नॉट द पर्सन इट्स नॉट द क्लोथ्स व्हिच मैटर इट्स अ पर्सन इन द क्लोथ्स
जी
एंड आई हैव नोबडी टू फ्रैंकली आस्क एनीवन क्या डालूं दो आई टेल द गर्ल दैट टाइम सेल्फी खींच के ठीक लग रहा है कॉम्बिनेशन और जशवी मस्ट टेल अनदर सीक्रेट विद यू सरदारों की पलटन थी कोई प्रॉब्लम पूरी करनी सहायक सरदार आ गया वेंट ऑन स्टाफ उधर भी सरदार थे सहायक ओल्डली मिल गया नागालैंड में गए तो उधर सरदार कोई पलटन नहीं थी आई वॉज अ प्लेस कॉल्ड चक्कभामा यू मे नॉट हैव हर्ड और एंड देन वेंट टू जुन्नो भुट्टो एंड मकोकचुंग नाउ दीज आर इंडियन नेम्स एंड वेरी गुड प्लेसेस इन नागालैंड मकोकचुंग इज सपोज्ड टू बी द पेरिस ऑफ द ईस्ट
अच्छा
पेरिस जुन्नो भुट्टो इज अनदर वेरी यू नो जो उनका था हेड फीजो उसकी जगह थी एंड सो देर मेरे को प्रॉब्लम हुई सो मैंने एक सरदार से पूछा भाई कैसे आप करते हो पूनी कहता दरवाजे के साथ बांध के एंड खींच के कर लेते हैं सो दैट इज़ हाउ आई लर्न दैट आर्ट देन एंड जब रेलवे स्टेशन में भी जाना तो उधर भी ट्रेन में होना सुबह पगड़ी बांधनी थी अभी तो नोबडी ट्रैवल्स बाय ट्रेन दीज डेज वेरी फ्यू ट्रैवल एंड टू डेट आई हैवन टॉट माय स्टाफ पूनी करने मैं उधर बांधता हूँ
सेम दरवाजे से
बांध के सो दैट इज़ नो आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी कलर्स और मैच हो ही जाता है वन वे टू मैच इट वन वे टू मिस मैच इट इफ आई वन अ येलो वन दैट स्टिल विल गो विद इट
Do you prefer planes or checks?
I prefer planes.
Planes. Because I've seen Dhillon sir so meticulously dressed. Well, again, I would use this word and you can raise your collar. Well, every time I see him at the meetings, na, wo jo hota hai na, bilkul titch, ekdam well-suited, top to bottom, bilkul ek-ek cheez aap, hanky, pura pen, proper, matlab jitna aap ek perfect aap dressing ka udharan dekh sakte hain. वो सर होते हैं मतलब इवन व्हेन आई वॉकड इन ना तो रूम की लाइटिंग ही डिफरेंट थी रूम में म्यूजिक चल रहा था एंड देन आई सेड कि सर हम यहाँ शूट करने आए इसलिए एक पहले चिल करो थोड़ा सा ये मेरा रेगुलर माहौल यही होता है तो व्हाट आर योर हॉबी सर कैसे रहता है मतलब बिसाइड्स व्हेन एवर यू गेट टाइम आपने तो पूरी रूटीन बताई सुबह सैर कर रहे हो 11 बजे तक आप न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ के फ्री होते हो फिर देन यू हैव इवेंट्स पहले तो हॉबीज हैं कौन सी और उनको आप इंजॉय कब करते हो
वेल जशवी कैन आई से दैट आई हैव नो हॉबी
हाँ ऑफ कोर्स
आई एम अगेंस्ट द वर्ड हॉबी
आई ऑफ कोर्स
बट हॉबी मींस यू नो सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अ रूटीन एंड एटसेट्रा एंड इन्वॉल्वमेंट आई विल रादर यूज द वर्ड व्हाट इंटरेस्ट डू यू हैव
व्हाट इंटरेस्ट डू यू हैव
या आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट व्हिच मे और मे नॉट बी हॉबीज as he said, I love music and have a very good powerful system. And मेरे घर में लगा रहता है सुबह दरबार साहब का पाठ है जब ख़त्म हो जाता है ना टी वी पर इधर लगा रहता है एंड invariably it's practically closer to full volume. And you can hear it down on the road जहाँ पर कार पार्क उसके भी आगे So I said I must give music to my tenants also down below. And plus, you know, I love reading, Jashvi. And especially if something referred to me. I enjoy reading and enjoy reading Indian authors. Amish Tripathi, Deep Trivedi, or I'll say YPS fellow of schoolmate of my Mandeep Rai writes beautiful books. The Coastmates have written lovely books. I love reading, love reading. Ravi Subramaniam, you know, all these people writes about banks. So that also takes a lot of time. Well, I into spiritualism, as you said, that is there. And of course, earlier days, one was very fond of playing. But now it's difficult. But I love going for my jogs and walks, etc. And that takes a good out about an hour and a half. And well, then I love my own company. You know, at times you have to energize yourself by being to yourself. You talk to yourself, you have your own company. It's wonderful. एट टाइम्स मेरे को झूठ बोलना पड़ता है, होप माई फ्रेंड्स आर नॉट रीडिंग कि आई एम बिजी, बिकॉज आई वुड वॉन्ट टू यू नो बी योर ओन सेल्फ. दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
ये ज़रूरी है फ्रेंड्स को झूठ क्या बोलना. सर इज सो मच इन्वॉल्व इन लॉट ऑफ सोशल वर्क, इन लॉट ऑफ वर्क फॉर पब्लिक वेलफेयर. I think when you are interacting a lot with the people outside, you sometimes need that time just to reflect some of your own actions, some of your own feelings onto yourself. I think that is the
absolutely
only time.
Absolutely, you have to.
Because I've seen you, you're there at all the inaugurations. I've seen you, sir, because I've been there and you are right there in the front and you are meeting a lot of people and then you end up talking to 30-40 people in one time and then when you go back, sit in the car, perhaps you're on the way back. I have my time with myself when I think I'm in transit. Because when I'm in transit, when I'm in traveling, so
very good utilization of time.
Absolutely, sir. Because my life is all about action. I mean, I am just out of the car in action, right? So you are there to do a recce of a location, you are there to meet people, you are out for a meeting, you are out there to for a script narration, you are out there to meet new actors, you are out there to listen to music, and then everything about your life is in a review, feedback, you know, and you're that constant craving for more content, more content is, again, I don't like the use of the word that content. I feel films and stories are my word. And then I am also looking out at stories and then the finances and everything. And then you have family, you know, so this is one half of your life. And then suddenly your friend from your university days calls you up and say, ki teri film dekhi aur mujhe teri baat ye yaad aayi, ye tune wo line 30 saal 15 saal pehle boli thi aur wo tune aaj film mein use ki, maine kaha wo bacha ke rakhi thi, matlab to I mean somebody really remembers
it. So absolutely,
जो मेरा ट्रैवल टाइम हुआ है, मेरा वो जो ट्रांजिट टाइम है, दैट वन आवर मे बी दैट आई एम ट्रैवलिंग, दोस टू आवर्स आई एम ट्रैवलिंग, एंड आई एम नॉट अ रीडर, आई विल लिसन टू म्यूजिक. म्यूजिक इज़ माय मोमेंटम, आई वुड रियली लिसन टू म्यूजिक, एंड सो दैट इज़ व्हाट आई फील. एंड आई डोंट हैव अ हॉबी, आई एम लिविंग माय हॉबी एज एज माय वर्क. दैट इज़ द ओनली थिंग. अगर कोई कहते हैं ना आपकी, लोग सीवी बनाते हैं, आई हैव कम लॉट ऑफ वो सीवी आपकी प्रोफाइल्स आते हैं, आपकी क्वालिफिकेशन क्या है, आप काम क्या कर रहे हो, और लोग एक हॉबीज का सेक्शन बनाते हैं, आई लाइक फ्लाइंग काइट और ये वो, एंड आई एम लाइक आई डू दिस एंड यही मेरी हॉबी है. आई एम लिविंग माई हॉबी, आई एम लिविंग माई ड्रीम. अब मतलब मैंने बनाना सॉफ्टवेयर है, बट टेनिस खेलनी मेरी हॉबी है. पर एक टेनिस प्लेयर को पूछो कि तुम्हारी हॉबी क्या है, वो तो कह रहा है मैं तो बचपन से टेनिस ही खेल रहा था और अब मैं प्रोफेशनली भी टेनिस ही खेल रहा हूँ. तो मैं शायद म्यूजिक सुन लूंगा. एंड लिसनिंग टू म्यूजिक इज नॉट अ हॉबी, आई थिंक इट्स एन इमोशन.
आई यूज वर्ड इंटरेस्ट, आई एम हॉबीलेस.
यस हां,
लाइक आई लाइक एंड जशवी दिस नॉट नो बंदिश दैट आई हैव टू डू दिस, आई हैव टू डू दिस. अ फ्रेंड लाइक यू टोल्ड मी यू हैवंट वॉच क्वींस गैम्बिट और द क्राउन, तो कैसे मिस कर गया. सो नेक्स्ट 3 डेज आई ओनली वॉचिंग क्राउन, you know, so there's no bandish.
और मैंने भी बड़ी चीजें देखी जो आपने नहीं देखी हैं.
Correct. So and second, and I won't say whether it's but I like to classify it as the interest. My, you know, you use the word that you are everywhere, inauguration, talking to people. I find it's a lovely learning process. Everywhere you're going.
In our previous episodes, sir,
you
we have
automatically are picking up.
We have discussed the concept of the human library. I mean, when you have so much of experiences, when I speak to so many people, you say, okay, what books do you read? I said, I don't read books. I live experiences.
And that doesn't make you even lesser than anyone.
Nini, I live with those experiences, right? I'm not there in an air-conditioned room, lying down on the bed, reading novels. I'm not that person. I will go out and feel the fresh air and feel the food and meet a lot of people, experience lot of linguistic फोनेटिक्स, यू नो, कि हिंदी कैसे बोलनी है, हिंदी 6 तरीके से कैसे बोलनी है, पंजाबी 6 तरीके से कैसे बोलनी है, हाउ लैंग्वेज चेंजेस एवरी 30 किलोमीटर्स, एवरी 30 किलोमीटर्स द लैंग्वेज चेंजेस इन इंडिया,
डायलेक्ट चेंज,
राइट सर, एंड देन एक्सपीरियंस डेमोग्राफिक्स, एक्सपीरियंस लॉट ऑफ वर्क स्पेसेस, एक्सपीरियंस यू नो वर्सेटाइल वर्क फोर्स दैट वी हैव, एंड आई स्पेंड टाइम विद देम, बिल्ड दोज बॉन्ड्स. एंड यू बिलीव मी मैजिक हैपन्स सर. इफ आई एम सिटिंग देयर इन माई रूम एंड रीडिंग नॉवल्स मैजिक विल नॉट हैपन एंड आई विल नॉट बी एबल टू मेक फिल्म. दैट इज नॉट वॉट द कंटेंट
एब्सोल्युटली
द सब्सटेंस इन मी इज. मतलब आई एम वेरी मच अबाउट इट सर. मतलब इंटरेस्ट इज द राइट वर्ड. आई एम सॉरी इफ आई यूज द वर्ड हॉबी.
एंड यू नो लाइक नामे वन इज नेवर ट्रेवल्ड अब्रॉड. टू ट्रेवल अब्रॉड यू रिक्वायर यू नो परमिशन ऑफ द एम आई 3 months earlier, tying up. So one said, forget it. It's after one left the army or retired. Then I enjoy those conventions. You have 30,000 people of different 193 countries. Hmm. Oh, it's such a lovely aspect to learn from them. You know, their habits, their style, you're traveling in metro, they give you free passes. Like I remember in Seoul, I must narrate this. Seoul is the Wi-Fi city of the world. Achha. Wi-Fi is free and available everywhere on the road, anyway. It's you just have to click. There's no passwords or that. And I was staying in a
Seoul is in Korea.
Korea.
Main pehle bata dun. The capital of Korea.
Korea. Correct. It's called Seoul. Seoul. Though we Indians call it Seoul, but it's S-O, supposed to be pronounced as S-O-U-L. And I remember I was staying in the football city, the hotel that was made for the FIFA World Cup was held there in some year, I think 2014 or something. And we wanted to see this. Hanging gardens. So we took a cab. We went there. He says, hanging gardens. I'm like, kahan hai? Where are they? We can't see hanging gardens. All we see is a road and you know, these bridges and underpasses. He says, idhar hi hai. I'm like, no, you take us to hanging gardens. We should be able to see it. He took a long detour, 30, 40 kilometers came because you can't, turn back. Came back there again, hanging gardens. I'm like, but where are the hanging gardens? We can't see it. Hanging garden means it has to be a big place. He said, I am finding it here. He said, okay, let me try, ask people. Again, came back there only. We said, we'll not pay you. We only pay you for the first chakkar. He says, here only. My GPS shows it. So, humne utare dekha. Then we found down below, under the passes, there was a lovely hanging garden. So, we asked the driver, it's such a famous world tourist spot. Why don't you know about it? You know what he says? He said, we only go by GPS. I said, हमारे तो चांदनी चौक आप पराठे गली कोई बता दो दुकान उधर ले जाएंगे GPS हो या ना हो. He says, that is why tourism hasn't come up there.
अच्छा
हाँ see that there's still language problem etc. कहता sir, we only go by GPS. The GPS showing the correct thing. So, you know, these are lovely little...
इन्हीं चीज़ों पे किस्से बनते हैं ना फिर?
Anecdotes और
experience. वो कहते हैं ना किसी से पूछा कि यहाँ से बैंगलोर जाने का रास्ता क्या है? कह रहे बस घर से निकलो, एयरपोर्ट जाओ, फ्लाइट पकड़ो, बैंगलोर. नहीं, हम लोग तो इंडिया के मैप की ज्योग्राफी पढ़ते हैं यार. यू नो बैंगलोर इज डाउन साउथ. यहाँ से बाय रोड आप दिल्ली जाओ, फिर बाया सो मेनी लोकेशंस एक्सपीरियंस करते हुए जाओ. सो जो एक्सपीरियंशियल चीज़ें हैं ना सर, आई थिंक वो थोड़ा
लाइक वी वर इन अटलांटा.
टेक्नोलॉजी ने एक्सेस तो इजी दे दी है बट एक्सपीरियंस को.
सो आई सेड अनलेस यू इन्वॉल्व पर्सनली योरसेल्फ यू कैन नॉट. वी इन अटलांटा एंड अटलांटा इज द होम आई थिंक ऑफ टू नोबल पीस प्राइज विनर्स मार्टिन लूथर एंड प्रेजिडेंट भी था एज वेल एज यू नो द कोक सिटी. सो द वॉल्ट जहाँ फॉर्मूला रखते हैं दे शो यू द ड्रामा करते हैं. But the beauty was, there's a football museum. And I'm a football fan. I'm gay under. So ticket to $40 hoti hai. Moment he saw us, he's a Rotarian. Free. Good. Very, lot of museum places, they let you go free. Moment I went there, I says, where is football? I couldn't recognize any of the players. I didn't see. He says, this is football. I'm like, football to hota dusra. Their football is sort of like handball. See, they call football soccer. We call soccer football. So then I realized, oh my God, we wasted. But thank God he didn't charge us for that. Otherwise, so you that is not played in India. You don't recognize anyone. So the little aspects you learn in life.
Sir, आपका Rotary के साथ कैसा experience रहा है?
Well, Rotary has been wonderful. I never wanted to join Rotary. Why? Because.
और sir, मैं याद दिला दूँ, assistant governor. Former assistant governor.
My father was a Rotarian. First they were in Patiala. And they are the ones, Jashi, whenever new club has to be raised, some club has to sponsor. आजकल तो थोड़ा डाइल्यूट कर दिया है. सो दे स्पॉन्सर्ड दिस चंडीगढ़ मेन क्लब विच इज़ वन ऑफ द लीड क्लब्स ऑफ द कंट्री वेयर आर आई प्रेजिडेंट एक रहा है. सो दे हैड स्पॉन्सर्ड दैट. देन ऑफ कोर्स ही मूव टू साउथ दिल्ली. ही वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ साउथ दिल्ली रोटरी एंड आई रिमेंबर वी यूज टू अटेंड रोटरी बॉल्स इन ओबेरॉय होटल. उस टाइम वो थोड़े ही होते थे. एंड हैविंग डन स्किट्स फ्रॉम माई स्कूल फॉर रोटरी इन पटियाला मी एंड फ्यू क्लासमेट्स एंड आई टू सी दम ये करते क्या है. वट डू दे डू सम चाय वेयर अ सैश बैंग 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 सो एंड सो मीटिंग कॉल टू ऑर्डर दिल डिस्कस दिल फाइट एंड यू नो जो भी है प्रोजेक्ट करते थे. प्रोजेक्ट हमको पता नहीं था. सो आई सेड वॉट आई मीन आई वॉज एन वेरी एंड माई फादर यूज टू बी आउट एंड कभी डिनर खाना कभी बियर मदर यूज टू क्रिप एट्सेट्रा दिस मैन हैज़ एन आउटिंग बट आई डेंट वॉन्ट टू जॉइन. बट देन आई थिंक सम ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स इंक्लूडिंग मंजीत हैड जस्ट जॉइंड देन शी सेड यू लाइक इट. सो दैट इज़ हाउ आई गॉट इन टू रोटरी. वंस आई गॉट इन टू रोटरी दे ऑलवेज स्पोक अबाउट लीडरशिप 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 अकेडमी है रोटरी योर लीडर्स यू हैव टू लीड. आई सेड वॉट लीडरशिप आर देम गो टेल एन आर्मी ऑफ ऑल अलॉन्ग इज लाइफ इज लेड पीपल टू डेथ. क्या देंगे हम क्या यू नो टू लीड पीपल टू डेथ is the ultimate, I'll say, aspect of leadership. Nobody wants to die. So I said, kya karenge ye? Humko kya sikhayenge? So I joined the Leadership Academy. And then I found that this leadership style is very different. Where you have no authority, you all are equal, and people are from all walks of life, and they are the topmost people in their walks of life. And you cannot have people of one vocation or profession in a club. So I said, this leadership is very different. We're asking people to give money, asking people to give their time, asking people to give their resources. So I started liking Rotary. Then I did a second leadership, which is an international leadership capsule. Wo bhi kiya. So I started enjoying Rotary. And that was, I think, my takeoff point. As they called Rotary Point. Then one became very well versed with the rules, regulations. I was the secretary, the president declared the best president, best secretary, outstanding assistant governor. And possibly next year, I'm the assistant trainer also. Beside, then one, you know, I kept telling my club, chalo bahar chalte hain yaar. You know, it's difficult to travel alone yourself. International conventions, one would want to go. But they said nahin. But I started going alone and enjoyed myself a lot of. Rather, last year we missed in Taiwan because of COVID. It was supposed to be there. We missed Honolulu, Hawaii, which was in 2019. But Honolulu is again coming on Jashvi in 2027 convention.
Right.
अभी होनालुलु के हमारे पैसे वापस नहीं आए. पैसे इधर रोटरी से आ गए हैं, but जो travel agent ने book किया था, वो नहीं आया. And Rotary gives you tremendous amount of satisfaction. I'm a regular contributor to the Rotary Foundation. Paul Harris Fellow. You know, every year you give.
And sir, आप president भी तो हो ना वो Rotary के जो हमारा foundation है?
Yeah.
किसके president है सर बताओ?
Rotary Foundation. Club के.
हाँ, Rotary.
The Rotary Foundation, TRF.
हाँ, the Rotary Foundation. चंडीगढ़?
No, club के.
हाँ, club के. Sir is the president, है ना?
And you know, the Rotary Foundation. Is the soul of Rotary. If the foundation doesn't exist, Rotary cannot do anything.
Right.
They are the money. And I remember it had started long time back. Now it's about 100 and plus Rotary Foundation. 100 years was, I think, in 2017 or 18, they completed. Rotary was raised earlier by four people, as you know, Paul Harris with his friends. The foundation started on $29.50 contribution. Total. They are the ones who do projects, they are the ones who major hand in eliminating polio, eradicating polio from the practically the world into literacy and, you know, tremendous amount. So when you're giving money for unseen projects for no direct relation, you feel happy.
Right.
See, jo samne banda hai uski aapne kuch kar diya, that itself is a very, very big humanitarian task. So I do contribute to both these things. So it gives you, Jashvi, a tremendous amount of satisfaction. And then your circle increases very wide.
Right.
Very wide circle of friends. All of the same, if not better caliber. If not better.
Right, sir.
And then again, you're learning, you know, guest speakers are coming, you know, doing projects. You're going places in district convention. This year going to take place in Haridwar. नहीं तो कहाँ हरिद्वार की आरती वीआईपी बैठ के देख रहे हैं. सो इट्स एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज इफ यू वेयर योर पिन रोटरी पिन दो आई एम नाउ हैविंग द एम्बलम यू मीट अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स ऑन द वे. आई रिमेंबर आई मेड व्हेन माय डॉटर वाज इन जोरहाट से आगे मरियानी आई मेड अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स इन द प्लेन टू ट्रैवल फ्रॉम दिल्ली टू जोरहाट एंड सो यू आर रोटेरियन आई एम सो एंड सो वी टू एक्सचेंज कॉल्स. सो बड़ा फर्क पड़ता है
जी.
So Rotary is something wonderful. You and well, it's I won't say it's I it's not should not be a full time job. First is your family, second is your job, and third is Rotary.
Right, sir.
And we have a 1.2 now million. Hopefully this year we should increase. This year the fourth Rotary International President is from India.
Right.
So Shekhar Mehta doing excellent job. Our district is doing excellent. Governor is doing excellent job. Madan, he's created a record of new clubs. So Rotary gives you a lot of sense of achievement, a lot of satisfaction. You come back happier, and fellowship is the one which also attracts you. So five avenues, hai na, right from fellowship to vocation to community to international to youth and international peace.
इसी बात पे फॉर ऑल योर ईयर्स ऑफ ग्लोरी दैट हैव बीन एंड ऑल द वंडरफुल वर्क फॉर कम्युनिटी एम्पावरमेंट कम्युनिटी हेल्प यू नो एंड डूइंग द बेस्ट यू आर एंड यू कैन पॉसिबली फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी एंड द सोसाइटी अराउंड वी हैव अ फ्यू गिफ्ट्स फॉर यू फ्रॉम आर पार्टनर्स एरोमा मस्क फॉर डिलो सर.
इट शुड बी द अदर वे अराउंड. I should be giving you something.
No. This is the work. And another one from Elisto's for Dillon sir.
How sweet, honored. वो कहते हैं ना, besides a learning job, one has learned to be, you know, learn to keep this pillow with you. One has learned to be talking to Ajashvi, etc. And one always takes back something. So I think you lived up to my philosophy. Wherever you go, you learn and you bring back something rather not even giving anything. So I think you proved this facet of mine very correct.
Thank you.
But thank you so much. It's been wonderful. Wonderful.
और आज आपसे बात करके आपके इतने किस्से तजुर्बे experiences मैंने तीनों शायद एक ही word बोल दिए होंगे पर इतना कुछ सुन के you know वो ही रहता ना कि the experience of meeting for me is far more greater than the experience of reading for me because I have the liberty to ask and sir ne wo bhi bola ki tum aankhe gaad ke bhi mujhe dekhte ho wo point bhi aspect bhi sir ne bahut acche se bola.
I am fond of music and I started getting a complex when I used to go to a lot of houses and people unhone bolna yaar main kya kya gana lagaya hua retro purane babe aadam time jab delhi toot gaya. The one day a chap asked me very seriously, younger than me, you don't like this music? You don't like old music, lot of good wordings? I said, don't like it. Kehta, kyun? Like, I want music which raises my spirits, which makes me tap around. I'm not interested in the wording. So I said, not at all ki wording kya ho raha hai, which gives you energy, which raises your spirit. So spirituality is basically raising your spirit. And music is the one. Especially the modern music, whether it's humbug, but it makes you tap your feet. That is what.
Right, sir. तो इसी बात पे ही you know मेरी और ढिलो सर की बातें अगर हम और बैठे ना तो ये I think RFE Unplugged का सबसे लंबा और सबसे बेहतरीन सबसे तजुर्बे से भरा experiences से भरा episode बनने वाला है. और यूं ही आप हमारे साथ बने रहें जुड़े रहें और देखते रहें हमारे साथ RFE Unplugged के ढेर सारे एपिसोड्स रोलिंग फ्रेम्स एंटरटेनमेंट पे. मैं हूँ ओजस्वी शर्मा और मेरे साथ हैं नाम बोलिए सर.
थैंक यू ओजस्वी.
थैंक यू. नाम नहीं बोला सर ने थैंक यू बोल दिया.
दलजीत सिंह ढिल्लन
जी विद अ फर्म हैंडशेक.
ऑनर्ड एंड प्रिविलेज्ड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस एपिसोड. आई डोंट नो इफ ही इज बीन एबल टू अनप्लग मी और आई बीन एबल टू प्लग हिम और अनप्लग. That I think your viewers will decide.
जी और आप डिसाइड कर चुके हैं कि जिस एपिसोड में मैं सबसे कम बोला हूँ इसका मतलब मैंने अनप्लग कर दिया है.
I agree.
क्योंकि मुझे बुलवाना नहीं पड़ा आप खुद बहुत बोले और देखते रहिए और बने रहिए हमारे साथ, देखते रहिए आरएफई अनप्लग्ड और बने रहिए हमारे साथ रोलिंग फ्रेम्स एंटरटेनमेंट पे। मैं हूँ ओजस्वी शर्मा और मेरे साथ हैं ब्रिगेडियर दलजीत सिंह ढिल्लों सर। मैं रिटायर्ड वर्ड नहीं लगाऊंगा क्योंकि सर है नहीं, सर अभी तक चल रहे हैं, ही इज़ हेडिंग स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड ही हैज़ न्यू थिंग्स टू डू। और बने रहिए आप हमारे साथ, मैं बार बार बोल रहा हूँ बने रहिए बने रहिए बने रहिए। सर आप भी बोल दें एक बार हमारे साथ,
बने रहो। इट्स अ लवली प्रोग्राम, आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी यूनिक वन मैन आर्मी शो एंड आई हैव वॉच्ड सम ऑफ दीज अनप्लग्ड एंड यू नो यू वंडर हाउ सच पर्सनैलिटीज एग्जिस्ट अराउंड योर प्लेसेज, यू डोंट इवन नो देम and again teaching you do learn and you start getting admiring those people that my god they've reached at this level, they can, you know, there's so much knowledge, so much talk, it's wonderful. So definitely bane rahe, jude rahe,
keep watching Rolling Frames Entertainment. See you guys in
god
the
bless
next episode.
God bless all of you. God bless.